Hey guys, Real Gaming here, welcome to another video. Today we are talking about this. Now, this is kind of weird because I saw this the other day and I said, what is that? Because I'm pretty sure it wasn't in the game before. And then someone said, that's always been there. And then these school things showed up and I was like, yeah, this is definitely something. And then Twitter like blew up, which is kind of annoying because I could have been like the first person to make a video on it. But anyway, we're here now and this is like, I actually think this is something like, if you think back to last year, when in Black Ops 2 they actually updated it and there was these Snapchat things everywhere, kind of like announcing the release, which I think this kind of is for the release of the trailer, obviously, for Infinity Warfare, because it's in space, so the spaceships everywhere, this skull thing's probably like a faction, a bit like Black Ops and CDP, this like skull thing. I don't know, it just looked really cool, and it's kind of unexpected. And I did think, like, it was kind of weird that they were just doing a Nuketown 24/7 for the weekend without anything on. So, obviously, this is the reason why, because we have finally got, like, our first bit of, like, gameplay, I guess, from Infinity Warfare. But, yeah, guys, that is all from me. I just wanted to give you this bit of information, but like, subscribe, and I'm out. Call that ballin', doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling.
Too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed it to get a deal. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing.